Chickenfoot playing. Your band is playing without you, man. You better get out there.
No, this is just the intro, okay? Listen, Eddie, I'm about to go out there and do my thing. The Foot is coming down at Rocklahoma. Woo!
Go do it, baby.
Come on. Got a load of mothers out there. You all good? Yeah, I can't see back there, but I'm assuming we go back a ways. Yeah, this is great. This is what it's all about, isn't it? So, now check it out. So, this next song, I know about 99% of you guys in the audience can relate to this shit. This song, it's all about finding yourself late some night in the wrong place, doing all the wrong things, okay? Song called The Last Temptation. Yeah. a certified hellhound. But I've changed my ways. Now the smoke's so thick, you can cut it with a knife. She can make you real happy or ruin your life. All lubed up from my head to her toes. I know you got your buzz on, okay? Thank you. right now. Yeah. Oh, right there. Right there. Good Oklahoma, come on now. What do we got, 20,000 out there? You got to sound like 40, come on now. We filming this shit. This is live on TV. It ain't no recorded bullshit to be played later. It is live right now. Now. So do you people have your buzz on or not? Does Oklahoma got your buzz on? You got your buzz on? on an airplane. Subterranean freight train. I'm in a room and I got funk talking. My baby's about to get down. Oh, well, she got me down on one knee, but my shamata, my baby's about to kill me. Weekend, right? And you're still strong. Oh, mercy. I bet you fucking people need a bath out there, though. Shit. Hey, come on. We ain't bullshitting each other. I could use one myself. But, you know, speaking of dirty, this next song, it's all right with you. We're going to get kind of down and dirty on this next song. This song is kind of a down and dirty jam from Chickenfoot One. We're gonna take it right down the drain. Smoke. Sometimes you gotta
In the evening,
I need some little love. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Satisfy me like you used to do. Just one more time in the morning. This next song we've had, it seems like all over the world for the last, seems like this last decade, the last decade was getting weird. You know what I mean, Joe? Shit was getting weird, man. It's like they're having like hurricanes in places that don't have hurricanes. They're having like earthquakes in places that don't have earthquakes, volcanoes blowing up and shit and tsunamis and all that crazy shit. And just kind of gives me an eerie feeling. You know what I mean? Gives me an eerie feeling. A lot of people predicting all kinds of weird shit, you know, like the world's coming to an end. So it ain't coming to an end because the world is too fucked up to end. We got a lot of work to do before this motherfucker's gonna be done. Yeah, no, not now, but we wrote this little song about it. A little song called Something's Going Wrong. Some are gonna bring big fire. Some are gonna bring big fire. Water gonna bring big rain. Water gonna bring big rain. Oh, I got a feeling. something's going on. I got a feeling something's going wrong. Something's going wrong. There's something in the air. My baby can't breathe the air. Ground gonna tremble and shake. Cold gonna bring me quick. Oh, I got a feeling going on. I got a feeling something's going wrong. I'm gonna buy myself an art, big old 777, and with wind and solar power, I'm gonna fly my way to heaven. Somebody got left behind. Who'll be next in line? Oh, I got a feeling something's going on. I got a feeling something's going wrong. I got a feeling, baby, something's going on. I got a feeling something's going wrong. Something's going wrong. Oh, baby, oh, baby, huh. I got a feeling, yeah, I got a feeling, oh, baby, something's going on. We'll be right back. Michael Anthony, Kenny Aronoff on the drums. Give it up! We'll be right back. is what we do. We come to a jam and we bring the motherfucking jam with us. You people are out of sight. I'm dead serious. You guys been here a long time, a whole weekend. You heard a lot of rock and roll, and to still be alive and well like that, God bless you people. I love it. We want to thank you. Seriously. You're great. Man, my ass is kicked. I've only been out here an hour. But I've been drinking now, so, you know, I like to drink. You know me. I don't like to get fucked up before the show because, you know, come out here and be a little kind of sloppy. But I like to get fucked up during the show, if you don't mind. By the time we're done, we'll be with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Ever since I was a little kid growing up, I just wanted to play music and sing and be in a band my whole life. I mean, I swear, I think I was 4 years old. And when you want to do it for that reason, that's kind of what Chickenfoot is all about for me. We kind of came back around that big circle. You go out there and you just want to play. You don't care. You'll play for free. You'll pay people to let you play. And then you have, if you're lucky, you have fame and fortune. We had a lot of that. And all that's good. I ain't complaining about that. But when you come back around someday, like I did in the last 5 years with Chickenfoot, you come back around and you want to play music for the same reason you did when you were a little boy, okay? You want to play music because you love that shit. It feels good. And we want to thank you people for allowing us to do that and supporting this band, because this band is all about this. It's all about the music. It's all about the fun. We wrote a song about it. It's about the futures in the past. Oh, I said, oh, watching them fall, never heard it all. Cause one by one, they're falling from the sun and melting down. No sooner hit the ground, they're up so fast. The future's in the past. Oh, baby, I know. The future's in the past. Oh, yes, it is. Yeah. Huh. Talking,
Thank you. Oklahoma! This shit is on the beat!
Wow, that voice is loud. You guys rock. This is a real rock and roll crowd. You brought us, we brought you, and we are rocking. Let's get fucked up.
Fucking drummers are crazy. They're all crazy. Kenny Aronoff, right here. Psychedelic. You be wearing that shit tonight. Don't be trying to wear that on the plane, buddy. That motherfucker ain't coming on the plane. No,
You don't have to worry. You got your own plane, Sammy. See, we're on the wild plane. You're on the family plane.
Now, Kenny's the kind of guy, if you ever, like, they ever get the bags mixed up, like, and they put Kenny's bag in my room,
I freak out.
I freak out. No, I don't even open it. I say, I call security, say, come get this thing out of my room.
Protein powder.
Look at him.
Protein powder.
Yeah, that ain't all that's in there. Y'all doing good? Can you handle a little bit more? We keep playing.
You know we're not finished yet, right? We're not done.
No, this is the end. It's the end of the road for this wonderful event. I hope they're going to start doing this all the time. I played a Rocklahoma in 1979. I played it in the 80s. Every now and then there would be a Rocklahoma. Let's hope this thing keeps going. This is a great event. This is beautiful out here, man. Fun.
Sam, let's remember what this is all about. Memorial Weekend, the women, the men that fought so that we can do this now. God bless them. God fucking bless them.
What do you got, though, Mike? What do you got, though? What do you got? What time is it? What time is it? What do you got, Mike? Shit, this is your turn now, man.
Everybody knows us. What's time? It's audience participation time. It's only two words.
Eat me.
No, it's not eat me, Kenny.
It might be.
Look, I'm not even fucked up enough. I can't say it. What's the first word? You know the first word? Oh. What's the second word? What? Oh. Yeah. Oh! Say yeah! Oh!
Yeah!
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh! Chicken Fire! Can you give it up one more? Here's a tribute to Ronnie Montrose. We're gonna give a tribute to my old buddy Ronnie Montrose. First song I ever wrote in my life right here. Oh, let's get some rock candy in the house. Sweet and sticky. You're our candy, baby. in Rocklahoma!
Thank you for a great weekend. Drive safe. Be careful. Take care of yourself. We'll see you next year, maybe, okay? We'll see you in Cabo somewhere. God bless you. Thanks for letting us do this.
What an amazing way to wrap up Rocklahoma 2012. A killer set from Chickenfoot. You know, people throw around the word supergroup a lot. That truly is one. Sammy Hagar, Kenny Aronoff, Michael Anthony, Joe Satriani. You just saw it for yourself. An amazing set that, as you see the guys walking off stage, ended with Rock Candy from Montrose, the late, great Ronnie Montrose, who passed away not too long ago. And, of course, Montrose was Sammy Hagar's first ever band. First time anybody heard that guy sing back in 1973. Landmark album, so influential, and what a way. That's really the only song they played in the entire set that wasn't a Chickenfoot original. A great stuff, a great way to wrap it up. We got a guitar right now. If you guys have been watching our live coverage here on HD